Another built-in controller is the drumkit controller. If you choose to play a drum or percussive virtual instrument, then this type of controller could be more appropriate for your musical needs. To open the drum controller, simply tap the drums icon. You can now play the kit's elements by using your fingers. You should notice that in this acoustic view, some kit elements trigger different sounds depending on the area you hit. There's also a more electronic layout, which features these drum pads, similar to those you would find on a hardware controller or drum machine. To change the instrument you're controlling, simply tap the instrument name on the top center of the screen. For instance, let's pick this electronic kit and have a listen. Or let's try something more traditional, perhaps this ethno set kit.